tiniest members of the community showed off the future of agriculture this weekend at the 100th Moffat County Fair. Toddlers and Craig participated in several events, according to the Craig Press. Those included the Bucket Calf Contest and the Sheep Lead Contest. Children and their animals were in costume. Some even went the extra mile, like a little guy wearing a fake beard. If you can kind of see here, he's got the suspenders on and the axe. He looks just like his hero, Paul Bunyan. And lastly, Creed.